everybody, and welcome to another episode of my blog series. I'm Jaira Horak, and today we're going to be talking about I Dream of Jeannie, which is an amazing show from the 60s, so let's get started. So I Dream of Jeannie was a 1960s show. It was starring Barbara Eden and Larry Hagman, and it was about a show of an astronaut who got off course during a mission, and he landed on an island in the South Pacific, and he found this bottle, and he rubbed it, and there came out a genie that was put in there by a wicked djinn, and she was there for 2,000 years. So he ended up keeping her. He didn't exactly want to keep her at first. I mean, he did, but then he didn't. But then he ended up keeping her, and then later on in the show, they ended up falling in love and getting married and having a son. The son wasn't born on the show. It was, you know, there was a couple of Genie movies, I Dream of Genie movies featuring Barbara Eden, but there was one that I didn't like because it had to do with, you know, she had to brainwash her master's, her husband master's brain, that way he wouldn't get killed in a shuttle or something like that. So I didn't really like it. The other one, I did like it because it was like he was on a secret mission and they didn't want to tell her where he was, and so it was really cool. But yeah, they got married later on into the show, and they show the wedding and everything and a little bit of how life was when they were married, so I thought that was really cute. So let's watch some clips.
I'll tell you what happened to me. I got a big mouth for a friend. That's what. I got a big mouth for a friend. I ask you not to tell Jeannie.
What did she do to you?
What did she do to me? She helped me. That's what she did.
How are you feeling, Master?
I'll tell you how I'm feeling.
I'm the only astronaut in the program that needs a seeing eye dog.
Oh, would you like to have a seeing eye?
No, I want my 20/20 vision back.
Can't you fix him up?
Well, I must say it is rather nice to have him like this. This way he cannot look at other girls.
Jeannie, please!
Yes, Master, 20/20 vision.
Well, what is she doing?
I'm working on your 20/20 vision, Master. It is not easy. Perhaps if you went to an eye doctor.
Yeah, please!
20/20 vision. Are you feeling better, Master? Is that better, Master?
Can you see me now, Tony?
Oh, Master! Master! Master!
So, how did you guys enjoy those clips? I definitely like I Dream of Jeannie because it's kind of, you know, like, it brings a flair to it. Like, you know, like a genie in a bottle. Like, you know, when was the last time we saw Jasmine in Aladdin?
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid,
a whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a whole new world.
But still, like, I really do love the show. I feel like you know, the cast, you know, they're really close. I mean, Larry Hagman, he unfortunately passed away a couple of years ago in Thanksgiving Day. And so, yeah, but still, some of the cast is still, you know, here. So I feel like they're really close, and they were really close in that time. And I feel like the show is so comedic and so, you know, different, you know, because you don't usually see a genie in a bottle, you know, shows. Like, you know, we have Jasmine and Aladdin, which I definitely love. Jasmine and Aladdin, the movie from Disney. But, and they also have the live, you know, theater, you know, stuff. But still, I feel like I Dream of Jeannie was just a different show. It brought a different sense to it. It, you know, just the cast in general was just so amazing. And, you know, it just, yeah. So you can get the DVDs now. They have the full season. You can get it online. Also, you can watch the reruns with, they give it on Antenna TV. They give it on Antenna TV. Yes, so they give reruns on Antenna TV, so you can check that out. Antenna TV is a channel, so in case you were wondering whether that was a channel or not, yes, it is a channel, and if you have Bright House, you can also see reruns of the show on channel 198, and Antenna TV is channel 610. So make sure to check that out if you have Bright House. If you don't have Bright House, then probably you could check out Antenna TV in another satellite or cable network, but I'm not really sure what channel that would be. So, thank you guys for watching another episode of my vlog series. I'm Jara Horak, and I am totally excited to make more videos for you guys, and I totally love making this video and definitely talking about I Dream of Jeannie, which just is an iconic show. So, thank you guys for watching. Bye! Mwah! God bless you guys.